What's up, Piney? Well, they don't have anything defending them against my dude, so I doubt they're gonna come back from this. We'll see. Yeah, I'm on top. I'm Carlisle. Do that. Yeah, they're gonna die from my food. That's round one. She kind of had an unfortunate lineup too, and would have been smart to take the time to set up the Pit Fiend over there to defend, but. Alright, same thing as before. Yeah, I got lucky last time because I got one of these dudes set up like right away. And it looks like I might get one set up again. Maybe. I'll get him set up. I'm gonna try to get rid of him with that, but should be able to wall myself in enough. Unless they can get Lynx off. And he's gonna be chipping away at him at the sorcerer, so. Didn't want to do that, but just for the sake of getting a wall, I'm gonna do that. Well, I wanted to save my white dudes, like, for Lynx, you know, but there's still time. You're gonna have to watch out for that archer over there on the right, though. Yeah, okay, that was smart. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, she was smart to move him that direction, not on the far left, so he doesn't take double damage from the guy, potentially. Alright, let's see what they give me. Alright. Not a lot of walls. No walls at all. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is actually gonna really work in my favor. And I'm gonna do a freaking Link off of this. Oh, that's amazing. Alright, we're gonna let that happen then. Question is, do we have enough? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We don't have enough. We're gonna do this so I can get an extra turn. And we will have to just start setting up for it. I have to get both of these things off at the same time. No, I am worrying about it. Yeah, true. But I want it. Nah, I won't get sourced. Not anymore. I want this Link, man. It's gonna be so good when I get it. It's worth all of this extra work. So, how are we gonna set this up, though? Right now, it's not looking good since they're side by side. 2, 3. Might have to, make some compromises. Oh, she could potentially get that sorcerer. That's not good. Yeah, that's linked. Shit. Well, I'm gonna have to really figure out a way to make that work. We're gonna have to stack all the walls. It's all good. It was a dumb play, but I just wanted to do it. I think it's gonna be scary though with those links. Alright, let's see what they're giving me. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to defend it. It's gonna die. And then I'm probably gonna die because the Pit Fiend now has nothing standing in its way. But, you know. Useless dude. All good. If I can survive it, my angel will be a threat. So there's that at least. Can we do? I guess we'll just spawn reinforcements. It's gonna hurt. Yeah, that's almost death. If she uses her walls over there, I'm dead. No, this is amulet. No amulet. You can't use artifacts in this tournament, dude. Yeah. Yeah, if she puts that over there the next turn, I'm dead if I can't do anything to defend myself. So, we're gonna have to hope for good setups. Well, they're just gonna use it, hoping that it kills me. It probably will. Nope, it doesn't. Should have waited a turn for that. I'm gonna run out of time pretty soon. Oh, damn. All those extra turns and no time. Broken Angel. Not really where I want her, though. I'm screwed. I can't do much unless this angel wins. I have to hope that the angel wins. What the fuck? That gave him his special? This fucking character, man. I lost. All because of that. This is literally No, it's just gonna die to the thing. Yeah, I'm screwed. That should not have given him that meter for 40 damage, really? Well. Yep. Literally all she has to do is use her special, there's nothing I could do. That was just really terrible. Unless she doesn't see it, then I might be saved, but... Probably not, she's probably just waiting to overkill. Yeah. That sucked, man. 40 damage gives Aiden a full bar. I was not expecting that. Even Aiden. Jeez. This is why I hate this character. But you can't escape his freaking meter. Gives anyone a full bar, really? I didn't think so. Alright, same thing as before. Let's just hope we get blessed. It was my fault for, you know, wanting to link those dudes. I wasn't expecting them to get the right color of freaking sorcerer. That was bad luck. Alright, we got some decent setups starting out. And they get a free lane for that sorcerer, which sucks. I'll just have to build up walls. Actually, we don't even need that. Let's do that. And there we go. And now we just move him. Good old bait and switch. I mean, I could probably survive this, honestly, but it's not even worth the risk. Although she's probably gonna move that guy so that he can get sent over if that happens. Yeah. Yeah, I only need one more wall in order to defend against him if he's not linked. So, probably the best course of action. In fact, I can probably do this one better. Yeah, taking the extra turn to set up for a wall. Worth it. And look, we got another wall. Although I'm held up in units here, which kind of makes this annoying. How are we gonna do this? Purple one is gonna deactivate it, probably. Let's move this over here, and we're just gonna have to delete one of our blue guys. It's all good. Should I stack them on top of... No, you're not allowed to say anything, but I was gonna do that anyway, and I was gonna either do that or stack this guy on top, and I'm weighing my options. Yeah, probably be best just to set him up over here. I need those blue dudes, which are all buried. Which sucks. And she's not getting any pit fiends. No, it's his daughter. His daughter's playing. Shit, that's not what I intended to do. But that's fine. Whatever. That's a big setback. Dude, I'm too tired to play this game right now. I just had my dinner. I'm in a food coma. Not feeling it. But it's all good. They go by the same name because she's playing on his account. And the worst part is here, I can't, like, move anything over. I'm gonna do that. And we're gonna do that. That's literally the best option I have here. And I'm just gonna have to take the sorcerer. I'm just gonna have to take that full front. It sucks. That probably is gonna give him his meter too, which sucks even harder. Didn't even get my- didn't even give me my meter, dude. Like, that's aggravating. Dude, I'm telling you, Aiden gets, like, the best meter gain in the game. You don't believe me. From everything. I don't know, man. I'm the one who was taking the damage there, and he still got the special over me. Oh gosh, don't tell me he's gonna be able to fuse that. Well, that sucks. Can't do anything to get an extra turn either. Do that. At least set him back. Hopefully it gets the right things. Nope, did not get rid of that one. Well, hopefully she doesn't see it and doesn't use her special. Or hopefully she gets greedy and tries to use more. If she uses her special though, she's hurting herself. My bile cannon's gonna fire off. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do, is delete the wall. I'm pretty screwed though. If she uses that special, I'm done. I mean, I'm gonna lose him, and then I'm pretty much screwed because that pit fiend's going off first. Yep. Alright then. Fuck Aiden. I hate this character. And she's gonna get the freaking fusion, probably. Knowing my luck. Already almost gave him his meter again. Okay. Bad. Yep, that's game. Fuck me, man. My luck is the absolute worst. I should have, what I was doing was I was letting them be on bottom for all of these times, because I figured, hey, it can't hurt, but I'm regretting it heavily, because when you're on bottom, you just get so much advantage. It's not even fair. Especially when you're Aiden. I should have just said, no, let me be on bottom all these times, and then I'd have, you know, a chance, at least. I wouldn't win, but, man. Aiden sucks balls. Like, this board is perfect for them. Like, I never get a perfect board like that. With all these amazing setups. And a freaking fusion, no less. And it's linked, so GG. Fucking dead. And they already almost have their special, which is like, what the fuck? My special goes off once and then they get their special for free? Terrible. Okay. Can't do anything else. That's it. Fuck me, and fuck RNG. That's pretty much this game. And they have the special to add insult to injury, so if I don't die through some miracle, I will die. Because, you know, walls. Alright, well, might as well do that. Literally nothing else I can do. That's just gonna make my walls slightly better, but overall worse. Like, seriously, fuck me. This game does not want me to win. At all. Fucking brutal. Aiden is broken. Well, that's it. I'm done. That sucked. But can't do much against RNG. Or Aiden. Yep, have a good one.